was Carter 5 years ago. Doesn't seem that long. And now Carter in what could be his final at bat. He will retire when this season is over. And he himself could well help determine whether or not it is his final at bat. Two down in the ninth inning. And Rod Beck trying to pull off something that's almost superhuman. Existing only on guile right now. He had not thrown a pitch faster than 80 miles an hour yet. That was a slider. Three runs in for the Giants. It is 5-3 in the ninth inning. And now he had something on it, Joe.
Well, that was a waste pitch, and it was up. He was just trying to move him off the plate. I don't think he's going to try to get Joe Carter out with a fastball. I think he wants to get him out with a splitter or a slider.
Rod Beck needing one save more to put the Cubs in the playoffs as he faces the only other team he's ever pitched with in the big leagues to try and put them there.
John, that was interesting right there. That was a splitter, but he can't get up on top with the splitter. I mean, he threw that ball like three quarters, almost sidearm. He can't get on top to throw that, to get the good movement on the splitter.
JT Snow would be next. 2-1 to Carter. He is 0-3 in the game. Kent is at first.
I don't know why they're holding him on over there.
Race right on the bag with him. Yeah! And the Giants are down to their final strike.